It's back, all right.
Hey, I'm Nick Carter, and I've been in the Backstreet Boys for 23 years. Yes, I'm still in a boy band.
Season 21, baby!
Backstreet's back, all right.
Hold on one second.
No
Are
way.
Are you my partner?
Are you my partner? Babe, as a 13-year-old, you were literally every poster on my poster.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Do you have a message to all of these fangirls to make them jealous?
I'm not doing that. What are you doing to me? They're gonna vote. Tell me what brings you to Dancing with the Stars.
It might come across a little strange. You know, I do have a little insecurity when it comes to dancing, you know? I've never considered myself the greatest dancer, but I've been able to hide behind the guys in the Backstreet Boys.
This is the worst thing in my dancing. I get really fingery, you know?
But now it's just Sharna and I on the dance floor. That's the reason I chose to do the show, to help me overcome the insecurity.
I don't.
Rightly. Is it too early to sample some Backstreet Boys stuff there?
I get to do a Backstreet Boys move next to a Backstreet Boy. I think that's kind of awesome. 2, 3, cha cha cha. I got, I'm happy. I'm just happy. Okay? I'm happy.
Streets back, all right.
I love it, love it, love it, uh-oh. So good it hurts, I don't want it. I gotta have it, uh-oh. When I can't find the words, I just go. Turn up, girl, blow the speaker. Yeah, I think about it now, blow the speaker. I'll speak louder, let's get wild tonight. Billionaire bottles, we just out. I'm like, ain't no problem, all my roads are right. All right, all right. I don't like it. No, I love it. I love it.
Keep going. Subscribe below for more performances, rehearsal videos, and more from Dancing with the Stars.